What is good, y'all? As promised on my Instagram story, I would pick up the camera today and start filming. If you're wondering where I've been, to make a long story short, I yeeted my head on the back door here, did some nerve damage in my head, got some staples in my head as well. Just got said staples removed yesterday, and I'm chilling now. So we're going to go to the store, go to Walmart. I need some caffeine. I need a little bit of food too, and in probably like an hour, I'm gonna hit a nice little chest workout in the home gym. We got like an actual bench, a squat rack, nice ass barbell, weights, so gonna hit a solid workout, and yeah, probably just gonna make this video short. Sorry for not posting in however the fuck long, but yeah, I've had some brain damage, and we're coming back stronger. Lifting with a hospital bracelet's frat as fuck. Yeah, let's get fucking caffeinated. I pre-workout today, 2 scoops of this cheap Dr. Jekyll non-stim pump product from Walmart. Let's kill it. Cheers.